just wanted to say three things about what I just saw, and it all starts by a thank you. Thank you for showing us who we are, and I think that is the beauty of it. Because I just told Thamer that even if I would ask my own employees to describe the school as he did, nobody can do that. Thank you for believing in us, and thank you for believing in the story overall and bringing it to life in the way that you just did. The second reason why I feel I'm happy today is that finally I saw the story coming to life in a wrapped up manner. We always had a story, but the story was fragmented and everybody has chains of that story and traces of that story, but nobody gave us the story as a whole. We always say that we pride ourselves by having our slogan, which is education in a whole, not a part. But unfortunately, our story today, alhamdulillah, became a whole. And I'm happy about that as well. The third reason is that visually, it's very impactful. And I think that is going to help us a lot, because a visual says 1,000 words. And now by seeing the visuals in front of me, I can relate to what we have been doing correct and what have we still need to learn a lot on in order for us to improve and to ensure that we have something that is not only unique, but it's very impactful, inshallah, for the future of generations, inshallah, to come. So just wanted to thank Thamer in specific, but as well thank the whole team of Out of the Box for a job well done.